hope you're gonna pay this time, Trevor.
You hope what?
Forget it. Just don't break anything or hurt me.
The cheek of it. Maybe I'll pay, maybe I won't. We're two local businesses supporting each other, Melvin. I don't have to shop here. All the disreputable people smuggling guns into the country these days, just be grateful for my patronage.
Of course. Sorry, Trevor. You ain't hit me yet, so that's a start. I hate my life. You know things are bad when Ma turns you down for a date. We go way back, you and me, don't we, Trevor? So let's be nice. You know, you've really made me start to doubt the Second Amendment, Trevor. That's a whole lot of whoop-ass right there. I feel like I'm gonna say the wrong thing again. If what I heard's correct, I ain't surprised you need to stock up on firearms. I suppose it ain't even worth discussing price with you. Enjoy.